12 teams packed their way into the Huskies gym for the Naperville North invite, including Lombard West, Naperville Central, and of course, the hosts. The Wildcats are also there. They get their top all-around finisher in Isis Ruff. Here she is on the beam, keeping her balance and nailing the dismount. She finishes 15th on the beam and 18th in the all-around with a score of 32.7. Niqua finishes 8th as a team. Naperville North's Michaela Robert is an athlete on a mission for most of her day. Her beam routine is very good, a back handstand to a back flip. She adds another one for the dismount. Her 8.85 spots her 6th in the event. But Barrington's Abby Hazanoff has the best beam routine of the day. Similar moves to Robert, but a bit cleaner. Nets her a 9.375. Naperville Central also well represented. Here's Leah Savard getting her go at the vault. The 8.675 on her way to an all-around score of 32. Top for the Hawks, which finished 7th as a team. Back to Hazanoff. On the same event, the round-off handspring backflip is right there for the returning state champion, 9.525. We heard from Robert earlier, but she's not done. Hazanoff finishes 4th on the uneven bar, so a good opportunity for Robert to make up ground. She takes advantage with a first-place finish score of 9.625. We finish things up with the floor exercise. Central's Jill Schubert has a mostly quiet afternoon, but her best performance comes here on the floor. 8.525 helps her along the way to a 24th-place finish in the all-around with a 31.85. All eyes on Robert on the floor as she's the last gymnast to wrap up. Still chasing that all-around crown, she comes through with a clutch performance. The round-off double twisting back is clean, and she scores a top finish of 9.35. North finishes 10th as a team. That's good for an all-around of 37.225, only 0.2 of a point behind Hazanoff.
Judges from now on are going to start stepping up on their game, be more nitpicky now that it's coming closer to this state. So I think it's good that they're kind of getting a feel of how the rest of the season is going to look like. And it's nice that it all kind of starts here.
I think we're pretty positive going on because I know we're all getting new skills that we had from before, so it's all coming together good.
We lost a lot of people, and also some new people moved up and up, and so we're all trying to recover from that still. I know it's later in the season, so we don't have much more time to work on new skills, but we're trying to work on the skills we have and make it so much better.